Al Capone attended a baseball game with his son, where the Chicago Cubs played against the St. Louis Cardinals at Wrigley Field on September 9, 1931. Also, fun fact, Al Capone's business card reportedly described him as a used furniture dealer. This was a humorous attempt to mask his involvement in organized crime.